Oh, yeah.
Okay, welcome back to this week's edition of the BarroomBlitz.com. We are going to wrap up tonight's show.
What?
The high five segment, Cheeks.
High five. Where's the envelope?
Envelope. I don't have the envelope.
Shit, the envelope was
the magic pad.
A freaking show.
Got the magic knee pad.
Worst Philadelphia athletes of all
time. All time. Now, I wasn't sure which angle you were looking for, so I did all four sports.
I did everything.
I'm just going to throw names out at you, Cheeksy.
Holy shit. Let me go first. You have all too many names.
No.
You have too many names. Adam Eaton's number one, right?
I got him right here. Honorable mention.
Andrew Bynum.
Bynum. I didn't even have Bynum. Why didn't I put him down?
Izell Jenkins.
He's toast.
Lance Parrish. You have. Asamoah.
He's over here.
All right. Honorable mentions, Mike Mamula.
Oh, that's a good one.
Chris Webber.
I got him on there.
Danny Tartable.
You got to put Tartable.
Sean Bradley.
He's right there.
Which is not his fault. He sucked.
He just sucked.
I don't know who this guy is.
Mike Jackson. He's a pitcher from the Indians they brought over. He sucked.
Oh, yeah. It was in the 90s.
3-10, I think, or something.
Brizgalov,
I got there.
How about Saran Stacey? Remember Saran Stacey?
Saran Stacey out of Alabama.
Alabama, 88. They thought he was going to be the big deal.
Yep.
And he did nothing. What?
Jason Babbin's
a very good one. Javon Kearse was another one.
Freddie Mitchell.
Fred X. 4th and 24. What? He said Andrew Bynum.
Oh, I said Bynum.
All right. I'll run down my list. All right, my Phillies. Lance Parrish.
Yes.
Top. I should go from Tyler Green, all that hope and thing. You had Tartable, Adam Eaton, David Bell, supposed to be the savior at third. Anyone they ever tried putting at third base besides Charlie Hayes and Dave Hollins? Rick Shue, Craig James, Andy Ashby, sucked. Von Hayes, the worst trade in Philadelphia Phillies history, and Jeff Stone. All right, that's my Phillies. My Eagles, we're going to start. Kevin Allen.
Was Von Hayes that bad?
He was bad.
Come on.
Well, he just because for what they had to give up to get him.
It's only five players. Two Hall of Famers.
Two. Yeah, Julio Franco. Stacy Andrews. Asamoah I have. I got Kevin Allen twice. Michael Haddix was a draft pick, 1983. First round draft pick by the Swamp Fox, Campbell.
Swamp Fox, and he should have stayed in the Fox.
John Harris. Did you mention him?
Jonathan Harris. Nobody had any info when he was drafted with the Eagles. They had no film. They had no info. They didn't know who
nothing.
Was.
They didn't even know what to do. All right, I'll go. Number one pick,
Jonathan Harris, right?
Number one. Because you guys took Ecubon. We took Harris.
And he sucked, too.
Yeah. So. All right, I'll do my Flyers. Chris Pronger. Because I can't stand him.
Pronger's a fucking
never did nothing. Still, Paul Coffey was like end of his career. All these guys are end of their career. LeCavier, he sucks. Adam Oates, horrible.
Adam Oates.
You know, you were all hoping for these guys to have like one their Mark Recchi years. Briz Goff.
What? And now he's hot as shit, Briz, right?
Yeah.
Scratch.
Yeah.
I didn't like him when he went into who's the girl that made the flag? What the hell's her name?
Betsy Ross?
Betsy Ross's house. He screwed it up when he went there with his kids. Russians should never be in Betsy Ross's house. Right?
Sixers, Chris Webber, Glenn Robinson, exactly. Sherrone Wright, first number six pick overall, Roy Hinson.
Oh, God. Roy Hinson.
Elton Brand and Sean Bradley.
Sean Bradley was just...
I might even throw Leo Routins in there. You don't know who he is, but he was drafted number one back
at... Put Geiger in there.
Geiger, there's another bum.
Matt Geiger, they're still paying him, I think. He has a zoo. He has a zoo in North Carolina.
Todd McCullough.
That's a red-haired guy. You
know him. Yeah, all right, he sucks, too.
He sucks also. Who's down there? Who's down there?
That was my beef. That was Mitch Williams. Do you know the Sixers? I was looking through their draft picks. They drafted Sweet Lou Dunbar.
When?
1973. Sweet Lou Dunbar in like the 10th round or something.
And what happened?
Out of Houston. I guess he never made the team. He went to the Globetrotters and became the Clown Prince eventually.
Wow.
Can you imagine that? All right. Well, that's it, Cheeks.
Oh, did you know that Bob Gibson was a Globetrotter?
No.
Yes, he was. Bob Gibson and...
I knew Wilt Chamberlain was.
No, Bob Gibson was a Globetrotter and someone else, too. I forget those names.
All right, well, that's...
Oh, Ferguson Jenkins.
Fergie!
They were both Globetrotters.
Was he smoking when he was smoking the dope?
Wow, Fergie started smoking the dope when Philly got rid of him, so...
Yeah, the cocaine problem.
He had a lot of problems.
All right, well, that's it. We'd like to thank you for watching in. We'll see you next week for some more BarroomBlitz.com.
Born, the nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away.